Good morning, students. How are you all? Welcome to drawing class. Let's learn to draw ovals and circle. So first of all, this is your drawing area, or you can give the outline for your drawing area. Now, first of all, in the center of your drawing area, we'll draw one oval shape. You have to draw lightly so that afterwards you can erase it very easily. So here my oval shape is ready. Now I will just draw shrink my oval shape on the both side. Oval shape ke inside we have to draw extra lines. Now we'll erase this side line. It is ready. Now we draw cow line like this on the both sides. Now here in center, we draw one straight line. On the both side, we draw curved lines. Now, at the bottom, we draw half circles. Now I'll match this line over here like this. Now I will draw half circles over here also. Darken the other parts. Now we'll draw a small lines inside it so I can show. draw the shape like this and don't color in this part. Darken the extra part but leave this part. Last draw tail. So here our dog is red. Now you can color of, you can apply color of your choice. Thank you, students. Bye bye.